Okay, you guys, this is part two of my massive destash, and this is what's left of my makeup collection. Here we go. So I have decided to keep my Lorac Mega Pro. This is the original one, the first one that came out. It's already battered. But I decided to keep that because I'm actually project panning this palette. I've also decided to keep my fake Lorac Mega Pro 3 just because I have truly enjoyed this this particular palette. I didn't think that I would, but I do. It's very pigmented, and besides the fact that it's fake, I don't really see why I should let it go. It's awesome. Okay. I have decided to keep my Makeup Forever 15 Artist Shadow Palette, my MAC Warm Neutrals Palette, my Custom MAC Palette. Let me know if you want me to go through the shades that are in here, and I will. I've decided to keep my Custom MAC Lip Palette, definitely. On here, I have some MAC blushes. You can probably tell I am a fan of MAC. I don't know. Wait. Let me open you. Can I open you? I hope I can open you. Give me a second. Okay, so the top side is actually the Pro Sculpt and Contour palette that I got from them. Except that this shade here, which I think is, forget what it's called, but it's gold something, supposed to be in there. Okay, and then these are some of the blushes that I have as singles from MAC. So I decided to keep that, especially since I did enjoy making this marbled decoration. I'm keeping my Revolution Ultra Pro Glow highlighting palette. I'm keeping my Revolution Makeup Revolution Iconic 3 palette, which is for the Naked 3. I'm keeping my Makeup Revolution Light and Shade palette, which is a dupe for the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. I'm keeping this, but this is actually like pigments from TKB Trading that I pressed myself. That's why it's not so pretty, but definitely keeping that. I love that. I'm keeping one of my NARS palettes. This is the NARS Stephen Klein collection, just because the shades in here are much better for my skin tone as opposed to the Virtual Domination one. I am also keeping my Hourglass Ambient Lighting Blush Palette because I love the formula of these blushes, and you can see me right there. Let me see, can I open you with one hand? Come on, there you go. So definitely love this palette and will keep it. I'm gonna try and open the NARS one as well, if I can open it with just one hand. There you go. So this shades definitely work better for my skin tone. And I do love the Mini Ita brush, so I'm keeping that. Let's put that back there, because I don't like it when my stuff isn't organized. Okay. I am keeping my Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder. This is in Dim Light. I'm keeping my fake NARS Paloma Contour Kit, keeping my MAC Skin Finish Natural, and this is in Medium Deep. I also have it in the new packaging, and this is Medium Plus. Medium Deep is a bit too dark for me. Okay, I am keeping my Pro Conceal and Correct palette in Medium, and these are just like palettes that I've put some TKB Trading pressed pigments in. I'm keeping my Sleek Contour Kit in Medium, which I took out from my declutter stash. This is another pigment that I made. Okay, as you can see, I've also let go some of foundation. I haven't decided on what I'm going to do with the Estee Lauder Perfectionist foundation. I do like it, but the wear of this, the longevity is not the best. So I haven't decided if I'm going to sell it or if I'm going to keep it yet. I'm keeping my IT Cosmetics CC Cream, and I definitely will be repurchasing that. That has become my favorite face base. I am keeping and working on using up my Chanel Perfection Lumiere. I am also keeping my MAC Studio Fix Fluid, and this is my MAC Face and Body. There you go. I'm using this up. This is the NARS Illuminator in Laguna. This is my MAC Strobe Cream. I'm trying to finish that up. That's the Jack Black Lip Balm. This is a Josie Maran Argan Illuminator. That's my... what is this called? The Revlon Lash Adhesive in Dark. These are my spotlights from Becca. I'm definitely trying to use that up. My NARS Lip Gloss in Super Vixen. My MAC Brow Set in Beguile. My Maybelline... what are you called again? Instant Age Rewind. Then I have here... my Josie Maran Color Stick in Spice. I have here the... this is a new favorite highlight of mine. Hefty Highlight from Clinique. I didn't think I was going to like that, but I do. This is a Stick Blush from Soap and Glory. It is the Onomatopoeia. And I'm not even focused. There you go. And my foundation stick from Maybelline Fit Me. And this is in the color 355 Coconut, which is I use for contour, stick contour. And then here are some stuff that I'm basically trying to use up. And as you can see, it's got like those washi tapes. This is the NARS Laguna Mini. This is my MAC Rubenesque Paint Pot. This is my duo from NARS, which is Hungry Hearts and Orgasm. This is my Tarte Smooth Operator, and just a few lip products, brow products, primers, and stuff like that. And here are all of my lip liners. Essence, Jordana, there's one MAC, there's one Kiko, there's some lip pencils from NARS as well. And here are my eyeliners and eyeshadows, pencils, and sticks. That's my makeup collection. I do have put away about 20 or, yeah, 18 lipsticks. And their bullets, they're already packed away because a lot of them is already in that lip palette right there. But that's basically what is left of my makeup collection. There you go. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and it's not too long for you guys. I didn't want to go through every single one of them just because I don't think it's necessary. I've shown them in so many other videos before, but let me go ahead now and show you what has remained in terms of the inventory, like the specific numbers that remain in my inventory after this major destash. All right, so we're starting off with 187 products. Yeah. So let's see, when I remove the things that I will be removing because I'm letting them go, then this should go down quite a bit. So let's go. I am letting go of this one. So let's see. Delete row. It should change to 5. Why aren't you changing to 5? B22. Yeah, so oh, there you go, 4. Foundation, all the Becca ones are going. So this should change as well. There we go. Powders. I don't think I'm letting go of any powder, am I? Hourglass Dim Light? No, I'm not. Concealer? I don't think I am either. I don't really have a lot though. Contour and highlight. This would be interesting. Becca Afterglow. Letting that go. Per through a contour, letting that go. Now, this is a bit deceiving because MAC Emphasize is actually in a palette, and so is MAC Sculpt. It's alright. Because they come in singles as well, so I suppose it's okay. This one's going. So it's a soap and gory one. There you go. Okay. Bronzers. Happy Hour. Shimmer Brick. Oh, okay. Bronzers are all going. Delete. So you actually have zero here. Eyeshadows. The Inglot one, all of them are leaving. So, oops. Delete Rose. Warm Neutral Sustain, but it's considered one because it's a palette. Artist Shadow is considered one because it's a palette. MAC Self-Made, there's 15 eyeshadows in there, considered as one, and those are the shades that are in them. Makeup Geek, I actually haven't taken a picture of that, but that's going as well, so I'm going to take that out. Delete. Gwen Stefani and Vice 4 are going. Kiko 219 is going. Makeup Forever 20E is going. The two NARS singles are going. I do like them, but I just don't reach for singles that often. Urban Decay Duo is going. So delete that. That should change everything in the front. Mascara. There's three. Really like it. That's why I'm letting go of the other one as well. I still have a few left though. So I should be fine. Eyeliners, I don't believe I am letting go of any of them. Let's see. Oh yeah, no, I am. The Inglot 86. Delete Row. Lorac Ultra Black Pencil. Oh, I've actually destashed this because it has dried out, so I can let that go. Rimmel Nude is fine. Sephora Cocoa is still there. Raven is gone. This is the black one from Smashbox because that broke off. I was really bummed by that. I still have Sumatra, Royal, Cleopatra, and 3D Blueprint. These ones are still there, so that should be fine. Next is eyebrow products. Am I letting go of any eyebrow products? I don't think I am. Could be wrong though. Oh, this one's already gone. This one's already been used. I need to get that out. Oh, and I am letting go of Dope Taupe. Delete. Blush. I am letting go of a few things here in blush. Letting go of... Wait. Hypnus, the limited edition one. Now, some of these are in a palette, but because they are available individually, I put them as individual. Maxime Hear Me, I'm letting go of that. NARS Virtual Domination, I'm letting go of that. Soap and Glory Pink Pop, I'm letting go of that. Oh, I have the wrong names for this. This it should be Empowered, and the other one is Fearless. But I'm letting go of those two.
So there's no need to change the name because they're not going to be there anyway. So, and all of these now are in palettes, so they're easier to take. Lip products. What am I letting go off? And I think this is the last segment. So I'm letting go of the lip crayons by Bite. Delete row. Okay. Ultra Mag. I still have those. Estee Lauder Desirable. Lauder Not So Innocent. Oh, this one's. Oh, they're still alive because they're in the palettes. I don't have the tubes anymore. They're in the palettes. Shy Girl, So Select, Steam Heat. Ah, this one I'm letting go. NARS Audacious. There we go. So far, so good. Letting go of the Stila ones. There's supposed to be three of this. Delete. Delete row. The whole row. CoverGirl Champagne. No, I think I kept that. Revolution. This is going. Yep. Then, in terms of lip pencils, I wasn't letting go of any lip pencils, so I should be good. Okay, so from 187, what do we have left? 146, yay! That, and 20 of those are already in my makeup use up. I have 4 primers, 4 foundations left, 4 powders left, 2 concealers, 10 contour and highlight products, no bronzers. I don't really need bronzer, to be honest. 13 eyeshadows, including palettes, 8 mascaras, 12 eyeliners, 4 eyebrow products, 14 blushes, and 51 lip products. I'm pretty sure I can still rummage through my lip products, but yeah, a lot of them are in the 24 well MAC palette that I created, so this number is actually supposed to be smaller, or isn't as big as it looks, just because they are in the palette. So that's pretty good. That's what, 41 items going out. Great. And
okay, so there you have it. That is the whole collection, including the updates on my inventory. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and let me know in the comment section down below, what have you been doing with your makeup? Are you letting it sit on your vanity, or are you using it up? There's nothing wrong with either. It's your decision because it's your money, but I just want to know, what do you do? Okay, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again in the next video.